Hey, Michelle, how are you? It's Nico. You want to meet up?
Oh, it's you. Been a while. You want to get together? Sure, pick me up in an hour.
Great news. My money?
I have it. Meet me at the warehouse in Mahanet in downtown Broker. Come along.
All right, my brother. Me and him Russian and seriously vexed with you.
I only pissed off one. He's dead. I'm going to meet Dimitri to collect on the hit.
Yo, Nico, you better watch your back, you know. We know you're wicked, but them boys, them are some dog ass, you know.
I'm not afraid of him.
Yeah, but I can't see. The art can't leave, but, you know. Me, I come with you. Where's the place?
A warehouse on Mohanet.
I know the one. You see around the back.
Party back to Liberty City, despite people's attempts to shut it down and turn us all into robots. Gino, take it away, take it away, take it away.
Sharp eyes, huh?
You don't know, my avid seeing star.
Hey, Nico. Glad you could make it.
Yes. You got the money?
Sure. But I just wanted to say how grateful me and my bosses are for what you did.
Good.
Yes. And I just wanted to check something with you.
Okay.
You are Nico Bellic, correct?
What is this?
And you used to work the coast in the Mediterranean, smuggling people into Italy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
But you messed up. And left a lot of bad debt. You left a good friend of mine out of pocket. Big time.
Hello, Nico.
Hello, Mr. Bulgarin.
Ross, where is our money?
I don't know. I didn't rob you.
Really?
We were busted a mile off the coast. I had to swim for my life. I don't know what happened. I nearly drowned.
Huh. My heart was bleeding.
I did my best. I didn't fuck up.
Uberiwa.
Rotten, the boy up on top of us. Get them!
You are surrounded!
So long! One more!
That's seven units from
Okay, now he's mine.
Let's go, mine now!
Get down!
We need to go back to the cafe, see? We not to lose Babylon. I'm not gonna last, I'm gonna end this soon. Everything crashed back there. Babylon all over the place. Lose them!
I'm trying to fucking lose them.
You won't fuck them again back there. What went wrong?
I don't fucking know. I can't think about it now. I need to shake these fucking pigs.
Babylon just a whole man down. You're right to stand in a naked.
And the massacre mode. Send it down. When chop a chop come, the mouth is headed down. Poor people are the worst and they're let it down. Y'all the stress and the burger, we have to get it down.
Yo, you lose Babylon, man. Power back at the cafe now. Yeah, I need to block up some more.
Shout to my dude, Babylon.
I told you Dimitri was a snake in the grass.
I didn't know that Mr. Bulgarin was here in Liberty City. If I could have killed them all then and there.
Just chill, Nico, man. One at a time. One cocoa fill basket. See? We find out where Dimitri is, then BAM! Take the rest of them out. Just keep your head down until then.
Fucking Dimitri. Made me kill Faust and then he sell me down the river.
Just go, Nico. The boy is a general, you know, see? He's gonna make his own downfall. That head of monkey climb, the more him expose him bad. You see it?
I will bring Dimitri down myself. I promise you this.
Anyway, Liberty City.
Be Radio Beachwood City, 10 years strong, let's go!
Young stuff tonight.
And my people in the bricks. All the project crew, stand up, let's go! Firefly crew, stand up, let's go!
They're just some little boy. If I can't take the shot, boy. Gunning at them, I'm just a shot, boy. They're just some little boy. My
and I'm playing for chat boy. Hey, Russian. You can't come from my things until one go gun go. You must know why you're someone else will get gun go. Before sun go, bring the gun go. Who had to go for some of the sun gun go. Now it's not that it's happening to his gun. Brand new machine, the problem is that every zoom. We not chase now.
I'm gonna speak to Batman. You keep on alone, call your woman and get out of this place.
Hey, thanks for your help, Jacob.
One love, my brother.
Roman, what are you doing? Why are you whispering? Well, I'll be there soon.
Second family figure. Maria. Fuck! Right now it's all about Java on the Master B. All right, ready for the march out. Just cool, big up.
Roman, where are you?
In here! I'm stuck! Let me out!
Shit, man! What are you doing in there?
I got scared. People started calling the house and hanging up.
You weren't answering your phone! What happened?
We've got a big problem. Dmitry was not a man of his word.
So we're dead!
More or less.
Everything was fine before
yes,
you.
Yes.
Fine, and now this! Thank you! Thanks a lot!
It's Vinny!
Nevid, it's done is done.
Yes, but there's a bigger problem.
What?
That guy I owed money to, Bulgarin.
Yes, the guy in Europe, who lives by the Adriatic.
Yeah, yeah, he's here now.
Great.
I'm sorry. I've ruined your life.
No, don't be like that. We can find a way out of this. Bunch of idiot Russians.
I will kill every one of them.
No, that's exactly what you want to do. We don't have time for revenge. We can't afford it.
What can we afford?
We can lay low. And start over. Please. Come on. Let's go back to the
okay, pick up our stuff and then get out of here. I'll call Mallory. She might have somewhere we can hide out.
Hey, beautiful. Listen, me and Nico are in a bit of trouble. Need to get out of Broker a few days. Any of your cousins have a place we could use out in Bohem? Oh, you're an angel. Beautiful and kind. I love you. We'll see you there. Maybe things are not so bad.
This I did not expect.
I was thinking about getting out of the cab business. Last night I had a dream.
Really?
Yes. You and I had a place of our own. A place where people come to eat and relax. Classic place. None of this fast food diner bullshit. We own a real restaurant. Town. It's a place of distinction, you know?
I can't see myself settling down.
Not now, but in the dream, you've met the right woman. She's beautiful, pure like my Mallory. In the dream, Mallory and me are married. Everything is perfect. This could be the start of that. A fresh beginning.
All I know is we have to get as far from Dmitri and Bulgarin as we can.
We will. But I have left something important at the apartment. Something I must show you, cousin. Fucking burning! The whole place! I've got to go in! I've got to get something!
Leave it, cousin. This place is gone.
They burnt it! They fucking burnt it, Nico! Do you know how long it took me to get a place of my own? You got off the boat and I was here for you!
I know you were.
I got here and I had nothing! Nobody! I worked my way up from the fucking dirt! Jesus! It's on fire! Fuck! I've got nothing left! Not my home, not my business, nothing! They took it all!
I'm sorry, Roman. I'm really sorry, but we have to go. We'll meet Mallory and Bohan. You still have her.
And you! For all the good you've done me! Do you know how long it took me to get set up here? You don't, because it was easy for you. You had it all from day one. It took me months to get some cash together. Finally, I bought a cab, and then another. Then I got the depot. I slept under my desk at that place for over a year. Then I got the apartment. The apartment you thought was so shitty. Well, it doesn't matter. And now it's gone, along with everything else.
I said I was sorry.
You have a lot to apologize for. Since you got here, I've had my computer smashed. I've been beaten up. I was kidnapped and then shot in the stomach. My apartment got burned down and so did my business. Things have been going so great. Just great since you showed up.
You remember that time when we went to the bar back home and found it razed to the ground? Just a pile of rubble. Everything smashed. Except for that one bottle of vodka.
Yeah, we sat down and finished it off there and then. Wait, wait, I don't want to talk about back home. We're here in America now. And I should be thinking about my life here. My life, which is ruined. Just drive, shut up, drive.
Steve.
Hey, beautiful. What's up? No, what do you mean? I haven't been crying, it's my allergies. Nico's wearing this new cologne. Yeah, trying to impress Michelle or something. They're coming to your cousins, are you there? Great. See you in a bit, you. My dream? It was just that. A dream. I can't have the tavern now. I have nothing to buy it with. I have nothing.
I told you. You still have Mallory.
But I wanted to really have her. I wanted to marry her.
You can still do that.
I had bought her a ring. That is what I wanted to show you. It was a beautiful ring. With you. Now I have nothing. Come on. Roman, pull yourself together. You've been here before. Positive, mental, attitude. Come on.
At least they want me dead and not you.
I do not think it will be much difference to them, Nico. One dead Belik will give them a little bit of happiness while they wait for next. I do not care, though. We are in this situation. We must deal with it. Bring on Bohan.
Okay.
Here we are, the beginning of our new lives. Again.
Not so bad. I mean, I don't think we'll be impressing women with our wonderful hot tub, but this looks okay.
Yes, great.
Come on, what's wrong?
What's wrong? What's wrong? Where should I start? All right, I'll start with you. What's wrong with you? 15 minutes ago, you were cowering in fear because you didn't know what was going to happen. Now, you know everything is shit, and you're going to be killed, and you're all cheerful. I don't get it.
I guess I'm an optimist.
An idiot, not an optimist.
I was bored of Broker anyway. I'm glad you turned up and made some Russian killers burn down my home and business. Oh, yeah, thanks, Nico. Thanks a bunch. Is that better?
Much.
Thank God you're okay. Both of you.
We're fucked. We're broke and on the run.
No, I'm from up here, Nico. I know a bunch of people who might be able to help out. Why don't you come and meet me at the community center later on? I gotta go to work. Bye, Papi. And have a shower. You smell a little, mature.
So, I guess we start again.
Sure. I'm going out.
This is the one, man. We're gonna get a really nice shot of them. It's gonna be beautiful. I mean, you caught them with these moves, right?
No.
But we wanna make sure that we see them.
Okay.
Okay, well, we wanna see you.
Just
too.
Film it, man.
Okay, well, just keep looking at me, but stand over there, okay?
You've been here?
Yes, 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 yes. Very cool. Good.
Okay,
yeah.
Go.
Beautiful, beautiful. All right.
You ready for this?
Yes, I am. Turn this way, please. Turn this
Five,
way.
Five, yeah. Six,
looking at
seven,
me.
And eight.
Good, good, good. Right over here.
Let me see you work. This way.
Yes, good, good. Perfect. Cool, cool, cool.
So, how do I look, man?
You look good.
Do I look gay?
No, not at all. It's a very manly kind of dance.
Okay, so here we go then. Yeah. See, it's the streets, man. But people gotta understand the struggles. For real. You know what I'm saying? They gotta understand the struggles. Yeah.
Oh, hey, Nico. This is my boyfriend's cousin. The guy I was telling you about, Nico. How's my Roman doing anyway?
For a guy who just lost his home and his business, who now has a price on his head, pretty good.
I love his optimism. So, Nico. This is Manny. We grew up together.
Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. What's up, man? Streets, man. All right.
This is the guy I told you about who beat up all those thugs in Broca.
Yeah, great. Listen, Melody, would you give us a little space, please?
All right, all right.
Okay, yeah, great. So, you know, streets take no prisoners, right? But, you know, kids need hope. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you gotta break some omelets to make some eggs, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, and,
Yeah, well, you know, we gotta clean up some eggs, brother. We're gonna clean them up, you know? Yeah, here, right here, right here. Turn around, man, right here.
Here, Manny Escuela is rapping with a street accomplice about cleaning up the streets
of
Moab. Yeah,
turn that off.
These street criminals are trying to reform their neighborhood.
Wait.
Hey, please,
hey, hold on a second.
Doing? Hey, what? Manny!
Sorry.
Okay, everyone, that'll be all for today. That was great. Thank you very much. That'll be all for today. Thanks a lot. What are you doing?
What are you saying?
We gotta get some of these dealers off the streets, man, you know? And I want them to know it was me, man.
Fine, just don't point the camera at me when you're doing it.
Well, that's my testimony, man. Look, brother, would you help, please? Look, I got money. I got money.
In which case, you've got help.
Good. All right. Hey, how's the counter?
It's not good.
What do you mean it's no good?
Just don't even...
Okay. All right, okay, well, listen, look. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get all these dealers up the streets, and we're gonna kick their ass, and they're gonna know it was me.
a car if we're gonna clean these streets. Last I heard, these dealers was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go to take a look, man.
That's because it contains our patented synthesized Latin testosterone. Mas Fuego.
Hey, I'm on the go 24-7. I need to stay awake and be...
So, you and Mallory is tight, huh?
Yeah.
She and your cousin is together now. I love that girl, man. I love her, man. Your cousin better not be messing with her head. He's gonna propose, right? He's gonna make an honest woman of her, right?
I think that's as much of a decision of Mallory's as it is Roman's. I don't know. Enough to make a good husband.
The dealer and his drug wagon are up there. Pull up behind and we wait.
I didn't know you and Mallory was that close.
Shit, man. Manny's close to everyone who grew up in the streets of South Bohan, man. They're my people, all right?
Sure.
That the war between two rival biker gangs, the Angels of Death and the Lost, has claimed another victim. The body of Jason...
There he be! We got to follow him to them other leeches, man! They be sucking the damn life out of these streets!
Jumped off on spreadsheets and cried, not for the hundreds of thousands of people who lost their jobs, but for their bonuses!
Following the recent spate of shootings in Hove Beach and Firefly Island, there was a new danger lurking for Broca residents. Arson. Two fires were started in the Hove
Beach. Apparently, the mob teaches people to stay two car lengths behind the target.
Suggesting both were arson. When asked why, they said people saw two guys throwing Molotov cocktails in. Jim Harrison, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News. Disco, early house, and electro. Station that rocked the capital of the world.
K-109.
Hey, can you move out of the way?
A physical form destroyed. Everything needs a green thing.
You know, these streets is mine, man. I can feel them flowing through my veins.
You sound like you got something else in your veins.
Man, I ain't touched that shit in years. Who you been talking to, man? I'm clean, man, serene. Fucking serene.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ever thought about doing some TV? You might be able to get a series of the back of mine, you know? Nico, Velik, Street Justice, bro.
Not really my scene.
Just wait till you see your face on the screen, man. Maybe you change your mind then.
Yeah, I always wanted to be a well-known idiot.
People say to me, Manny, why you do this? Why you want to clean up the streets so bad? What's your passion?
Do you tell them to get famous?
It's for the love, man. They know because I help people, man. I'm all love, caring for these streets.
This is a studio, classic dance room, all the time. And amusing bon mot from DJ Andy. Oh no, I remember, he has nothing to say.
WKT.
Don't be on my back, stretching and slow. Get to keep your anger.
This music's all about it. It's all about anger. It's not about giving a fuck. Not even about your fucking best friend. Fuck him. And you two listening. Fuck you, asshole.
And one day, finally see you the darkest to everyone. Keep your eyes with me.
Looks like he's about to stop, yo. You best pull up behind him, man. Follow him into that warehouse and get rid of the dealers.
I thought you were going to clean up the streets.
Hey, the message is what's important, man. It don't matter who gives it. I, for one, ain't in this shit for the ego trip. You taking my money, aren't you? Be my voice. I'm gonna go back and get Jay.
Fuck this clown! Time to murk his ass!
It's on and popping now!
Some street warrior stands outside the site of another gangland massacre.
That's right.
Oh, cut.
What?
Okay.
What?
Oh. Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot through your face if you like. I don't mind doing that again and again till I get it right.
Easy, Nico. Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked great.
Great, yeah, let's do it.
Okay, from the top?
Yeah, right here. Wait, where are you going?
More senseless death and the police aren't even here yet. Help has only one name on the streets of South Bowen, Manny Escuela.
That's right, follow me. We'll be prepared. Street life ain't pretty.
I can't get to the phone just now, but please call back later.
Okay, guys, I just want to get one more shot, please. This is going to look great right over here. Officer, please, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight up, Manny. I need you guys tight. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer. Thank you so much. Cool. Wonderful. Beautiful. Now, we are going to be...
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word. Give it up.
Okay.
Hey, Officer McCree, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work for our city.
Oh, no. I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny,
you know?
I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was just getting my flow on, man. I ain't rapped for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man, I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
See, whatever, man, fucking punk. Yo, listen, homeboy, I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man, I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo, that's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes, you know what I mean?
Got rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's no business with you, kid. But that's okay. Money's what makes these streets sing, man. I'll call you when I get more work. Stay safe. Stay real.
And a pavement can move you to the pizza shop. And you can liquidize that. But if you really want to rule out any movement chewing, you can actually inject it straight up your anus.
You've said some nasty things about our best friends, the paparazzi. If they don't stop people like you, we wouldn't have a job.
Well, the paparazzi are doing a job, aren't they? They like to trees and bushes and take photographs of famous people's dresses. And they might not be judging them. And if,
Nico Felix! I did not find your body with the others in the warehouse. Mr. Bulgarin and I were very disappointed.
I was loyal to you, Dmitri. Why did you turn on me?
You think I could survive in a cesspit of a city like this by aligning myself with a bottom feeder like you? You who have so many enemies. You robbed Bulgarin. You killed Mikhail. You know no more of loyalty than I do.
You know why I killed Faustin. It was not my choice.
I will find you.
She suffered like Mandela, and now it's time for us to try and get her out and make her leader.
What a great interview! I just love British men. That's all we have time for.
Of ourselves like DNA. And if you have the wrong DNA, you should be put out to pasture. When it comes to autos, auto modification, or the kind of lifestyle advice that will turn you into a certified winner, 100% of the time, come to the people who are genetically different. Brucey's Executive Lifestyle Autos. Or visit us on the web at brucey'sexecutivelifestyleautos.com. Be genetically different, baby.
Because in the war on terror, it's kill or be killed.
WKTT 1066.
Hey, man.
Hey, guys.
Sexy! Hey! Hit me!
What?
Hit me, come on! Ooh!
Nico, you wanna go on a date? Come on, what's wrong with you?
Okay, who is she?
That's the thing, it's a guy.
Fuck you.
No, dude, listen! The cousin of that guy you killed, Lyle Rivas, owes me a lot of money. And the dick won't pay. Instead, he said he's gonna have me killed, that bitch. Hi-ya!
Brucey, you got to chill. For real.
Yeah.
Now listen, NB, this guy isn't hiding, but he's a serious...
He's a serious cockhound.
Oh, so you think of me?
No, but the guy knows me, and I don't think anyone would date that fat slob.
So, I'm just doing your profile.
All right, let me see. I am a vulnerable guy who needs to be held by big, strong arms?
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
I knew we should have made him a giver, not a taker, Brucey.
Oh, shut up! Now listen, Nikki. I need you. And I will pay heavily for this.
Okay. And Roman, the cousin, you're a dick.
Nikki! Shit.
In the election. You know, think about it. You can't... Someone with no backbone to police the world. And that's what these liberals don't seem to understand. It's very clear. Drinking is a sin. Laying is a sin. Fisting? You know, that's a mortal sin. And the trannies, well, don't even get me started on the trannies. It's science. It's very confusing. I'm looking at a woman, I'm talking to a woman, I see the woman's penis. Now I'm confused. I don't know what's going on. The government is turning into a confused transgender prostitute. I mean, it really is. You know, they don't know who to serve. You feel terrible afterwards. You have an overwhelming feeling that everything in your life is horrible.
All right, man. I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is Love Meat. Go to it, bro. The guy you want to date with is using French Tom as his screen name. You heard Animal Man. Eat him alive, okay?
It's doing nothing. Now, you're good at doing nothing, right, Julie?
Yeah, I'm totally frigid.
That's great. That's great. Abstinence from sexual activity, it builds up hormones. Okay, listen to me. This is science. This is me using science for good. Abstinence builds up hormones. Abstaining for a long time produces a euphoric feeling. Okay? It is nature's antidepressant. Say it. I will not come on to men. Say it with me. I will not. Sin, even if I believe it. Okay, good. Now I take that pledge every morning.
Nick, I'm hungry, man. You want to get something to eat?
Look in the mirror, okay? You know,
absolutely. I'm on my way.
Respect, man. See you soon.
I put some toner on my face. But after that, I say that pledge. It's great for strength and purity of our nation. There are no better ways to serve your country apart from one, and it involves taking out museums and inappropriate health. if we're gonna... pure out there and focus on turning this country into an aggressive and limited access paradise, then listeners, you're gonna need to start by avoiding romance novels, any machinery that vibrates, hand soap...
Hey, Nico. You tired of Manny yet?
I was tired of him as soon as I saw him.
I got someone else who might have some work for you. Elisabetta Torres. She's got an apartment on San Quentin in Forsyth. Meet me there.
And her boobs start bouncing, or you get a well-endowed man and his package is bouncing all over, you're gonna start thinking, well, there's more to life than shutting up. And that's not what is true. It's that simple. Next caller, what's wrong with this country?
We don't have enough mascots.
Yeah, okay.
Let's get going, my brother.
This is so true. Kids, the children of America, need to look
at... Bye, boy, Rasta. Well, it's good to spend some quality time there, see?
Hey.
Not all work, you know? We gotta ease up from time to time to see how the world turns out. You know what I'm saying?
I think so.
The world can mess you up, you know? Make you think that things matter when all that matters is that the sun come up and we have a good time and laugh. You see?
I hope so, man. I do.
You're up building on Eco, even for a shot.
Tolerance? You know, sometimes, which is a dirty word in my household, tolerance, but I'll tolerate them fighting. Okay? That is what I'll tolerate. I don't need them to learn about life from puppets, okay? You don't learn anything from anybody that likes having a hand put up their ass, all right? The only puppet I like is the president.
I really did. I retarded at home at work. I have four wonderful daddy babies.
Four babies?
All right, let me see what kind of lunacy I'm going down here.
Shut those opinions!
Shut the coin!
We have two great acts coming up. First, the incredible Kleinman.
Welcome. I am constantly asked, Kleinman, when did you discover you were magic? Have you ever used your powers for good? Like making cancer patients or nuclear warheads disappear. One man even asked me, can you make my masculinity disappear?
No way, my brother.
Next caller. First of all, I'd just like to say I love the show. You know, it's great. You're doing a good job. This city.
Thank you. I agree completely. Get to the point.
Where the hell do these liberal fascists get off trying to censor pornography?
Okay. Now listen. Put your head up to your radio so I can vibrate some sense into that thick head of yours. We need to know who is reading and watching what in order to keep the terrorists out and protect our morality. That's all that's going on. I mean, mood all day.
I like why good here. Yeah, that was fun, you know, man. Take me one, Rasta.
No, keep it out of my butt. All right, with the nonsense on TV in this country,
like, you know, like that liberal Jeremy St. Ives filling women's heads with, you know, and all these irrational expectations about she works out a couple times a day with her trainer, and she's getting very, very good at tennis. Okay, now we have our faith. That's where our orgasms come from. That's where we get off from praying, all right? This life is meant to be shit so that the next one is good. You gotta have your valleys to appreciate the peaks. And you know, it's like an orgy with virgins. You know,
American dream.
I really do. And that dream is, I'm in charge.
Good times, man. Respect, yeah?
I'm gonna make a wisecrack and drop a bomb on you. That's it. That for me is the American dream. Sing a song about. Walking around in slow motion. That's the fully realized dream. You know, then you can maybe make a movie about me doing that, or we can do action figurines, and then myself making a movie about blowing the shit out of you while I make a wisecrack. Yeah, I mean, the dream is endless, truly, and that's the beauty of America, is I'm allowed to dream. That's the dream. Don't complain to me that you come over here and that all you get are the janitor jobs, okay? Don't complain to me about that. Just pick up my shit. Contact with me, okay? Don't talk, don't ask about the pictures of my kids, okay? America, we don't want to pick up our trash, okay? We don't want to do that, and we don't want to sweat. All right, now we'll be right here in the air conditioning, watching the news, and stewing over people like you who are trying to break into our houses. And trust me, you coming to my house, buddy? You know, there's going to be you're going to be in store for a little double barrel surprise. Okay? I will take you, and I will shoot a hole in you, and then I will torture you and your family for freedom. That's about all the time we have. Remember, Bastion's buddies, we are right. We will see you next time on The Richard Bastion Show.
In a feudal, futuristic Japanese world, where eyes are big and passions deeper, an elegant yet ripped young boy finds a mech battle suit and must mate with a cute gang of robotic pirate girls to save.
Nicky, we gotta talk serious.
All right, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times do I have to tell you, homie, my balls are golden, okay? I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. Your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with serious cat, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you dig?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up.
So I said, if that's the way you want it, amigo, then that's what you're gonna get. And that's sure you are.
Fucking punk. Oh, hey, como
estás?
Hey,
how's
it going? Hey, wait, espera.
Jorge, he's with me. Liz, this is Nico, Roman's cousin. And Nico, this is Elisabetta.
Hey.
She's an old friend. She'll get you some work.
Okay, thank you, Mom. So, tough guy, you know about this business?
I know about protection. What do you need?
I need someone no one knows to oversee a deal I'm not sure about.
Easy.
I think it'll be a bit more taxing than hanging with Manny on the streets.
Not so. For one, I won't have to listen to him talk.
True! Hey, Nico, this is Patrick. Paki McCreary.
All right.
Hey.
So, Paki is shopping, but I've never trusted the people he's buying off, and I can't, in good consciousness, help him unless he's got some extra insurance. You.
And that's why you're the best, darling?
Maybe.
All right, tough guy, let's do this.
Sure.
See you later, Nico.
Goodbye.
And will you call Michelle again? She really likes you.
Yeah, yeah.
Buena suerte.
So, he seems okay.
Oh, he's totally cool. Yeah, he's like family.
Where are we going?
I got this meeting over on Joylet Street. There's a rifle up on the roof of the place next door. You need to go up there and make sure nothing goes wrong. You'll see me and my boys show up in a bit. You're my guardian angel.
You don't trust these guys you're doing the deal with. How come you trust me?
You got a good look about you. And I'm lucky with my gut feelings.
I always feel like life is a game.
You got to say for yourself.
My name is Chuck Williams Jones. I think my wife is possessed by Satan. She doesn't refill the ice tray. She hates my parents. She stopped giving me head. She spends all my money and thinks she's doing me a massive fucking favor sending out Christmas cards. I mean, come on!
Give me a break. They just raised postage again.
Those dealers double-crossed your boy, but I managed to keep him alive.
Malami was right about you. You are good. I have some more work for you. I'm sure Paki is pleased as well, eh? Playboy is going along with you. I want as many people around this deal as possible.
bet. You ready to bounce? Well, come on then.
I am the best. Later. I am number one.
Woo! Down to Cassidy Street and Shotler.
Courtroom audience names the game. The defendant and the plaintiff have to play. How should
Does Elizabeth get you to do stuff like this, or?
Elizabeth don't get me to do shit. I just like to keep an eye on things. There ain't a deal in this town I don't know about. I own this city, for real.
Yeah? But how come we haven't met before?
You obviously ain't been big time. I started small like you, Fled. Slinging rocks on the corner, sticking cats up, all type of shit. Them was the old days. Now it's all about diversification.
A heroin deal is your way of diversifying?
Money talks. Money say jump, cats say how high. This is a cash deal. I got other shit going down as well.
What type of shit you got going on? I'm always looking for work. If it pays, that is.
I pay like a Slongberg sax bonus, bitch. It's Christmas every day when you rolling with this nigga.
So you got work?
Not yet. I gotta set shit up. But I'll need a cat like you real soon. Give me your number.
Tell me about that biker. The one with the smack. Johnny.
I ain't working with that cat, but I heard about him. He's doing all type of crazy shit. Blowing stuff up. Them boys, the Lost, they in some heavy type of gang war is what I heard. Crazy white boy shit. Think only one group can grow beards and ride bikes in this town.
It's a big town.
It's not big enough for some people. What that other gang called? Death Angels or some shit? Anyways, be careful of this cat. You don't want to even look at him the wrong way. Crazy motherfucker.
You scared of him?
Yeah, I ain't scared of nobody. All them bikers is racist as shit, y'all.
The musical
hey,
will
have money, watch where you're going.
Tears and joy. Sends pictures and delighting audiences. Tickets only $250. Charge by phone or buy online and pay a $20 service charge. See it today.
WKTT 1066.
The crib's on the third floor.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No,
come
no,
on,
no,
let's
no.
get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Yo, they're gonna expect us to go out the front with that biker dude. He's We're gonna get up the roof. You clear out the floor above first, buddy.
Having a good day!
People, quick!
That's enough!
I've got him on lockdown. Everybody take
Watch
cover!
Some cover! Get out of here and move!
People, get down now!
Game over, fucko!
You're going to die, friend!
Shit, my leg! I'm hurt really bad. Get help!
Come on!
These ones won't be causing no trouble. We move!
Head up, player!
I got you, you son of a bitch!
Fall back and regroup! Take cover! Damn it!
I got rid of these guys. Let's
I'm
go!
Out here. Call 9...
It's over for these fools, G!
Fuck off!
five B-cats up in this shit.
I got you dead in my sights!
So long!
God damn it, that hurt!
Instead of being you take a bed on a heroin beef, you ain't seeing life for a long time. You rotting up in that shit,
yeah?
A future in a max security pen ain't no future at all. You forget about them cats who do that sort of time.
And if your friends on the inside?
My man's Dwayne Forge is inside on a crack beef. He showed me some shit back in the day, but shit. When he gets out, if he ever does, it won't be the same world.
What's different since this guy's been doing his bid?
Shit changed. There'll be more to it than a crack tip nowadays. There'll be the smack tip, the rap game, X, chronic, meth.
Shit.
I'm looking into expanding my horizons.
Yeah?
For sure. Reach for the stars and all that shit. I don't see why a young kid from the hood can't make something out of himself. Street cats like me just get labeled as pimps and pushers.
But you are a drug pusher.
That's just what I'm doing to get out of the ghetto. I don't see it as dealing drugs. Drugs is just one arm of my business. I'm buying and selling that shit like any commodity on the trading floor.
Only this commodity is illegal.
Yeah, but Playboy is going legitimate. Now, I want to be one of them developer cats. Build me some skyscrapers, see my name in big gold letters.
Yeah, I thought you would want to build schools or something. Help young black men get out of the ghetto.
Shit, that'll come. Gotta get me successful first.
Meaty, washed-up celebrity.
So simple, even a spotty teenager could do it.
Sit, because we'll spot the record for you.
It's music from the days of high fidelity. Before things got lo-fi with MP3s.
Here we be, money. I'll hit you up when I need your ass.
Elisabetta, things didn't go so good. The contact was...
You think? I know. Fuck you. Fed is everywhere. I feel like they won't be back. I'll see what happened. I got some
Got the insurance money for the cab depot burning down. The stupid bastards thought it was an electrical fire, not arson.
Maybe it was an accident.
Yeah, right. I put the money into another cab depot. Bellic Enterprises is up and running again. Next up, floating on the bar sack. I'll give you shares, NB, later on.
Manny Escuela combines a powerful urban masculinity with a lighter side. Here, shortly after cleaning up five blocks, he teaches a group of...
Yo, man, you made me look gay, man. I warned you, bro.
What? No, you don't look gay. You look a little metrosexual or something.
Metrosexual?
It's good.
Man, who the hell ever heard of a metrosexual ex-gangster, man? I'm a lord, man, not a lady. This show is gonna make me famous.
You are gonna be famous.
Shit. Yo, Nico, man, what am I supposed to do here, man? I got this film genius here making me look like a transsexual or something. On TV, and now some punks been talking all kinds of shit too.
What punks?
Man, bitches I used to roll with, guys caught up in the game, punks in too deep, man. Yo, I tried, man. I tried to be a good guy. I said I'm reformed, man. But I'm pure ghetto, man. And this show is garbage.
Oh, come on.
We don't have to kill a shot, man.
Jeez.
We need to go bust somebody, man.
Do what you want, as long as it doesn't involve me.
Hey, yo, man, we're brethren, right? Give it up, man. All right, man, yo, listen, can you shut these punks up for me, please?
Where are they?
They're gonna be coming in on the L train, man, from Algonquin to Dukes, man. Hey, I owe you, man. I owe you big time.
Okay.
You see that, man? You see that, man? Yo, that is streets right there, man. Not none of this shit. Got me dancing in skirts with people in the neighborhood, man. Well, what the fuck is that, man?
statistics, it's clinically proven to work by people working in a real clinic. Take away Furgix after each meal, and you're guaranteed to lose weight. Visit LetFurgix.com today and take back the power.
Please news. Good news for commuters. Caving in to increasing political pressure, Mayor Ochoa has reopened operations over the closed due to unnamed specific terror threats. Residents,
how am I meant to catch this fucking train? Need to worry about people talking garbage no more.
Yeah, just your ghetto, man. Just like me, kid. I'm gonna thank you on all my acceptance speeches, man, for real.
Listen, tell me what the kids are into. Yeah, because I got to connect with the kids. Not like private parts, you know, but that's for online. But what are you out doing?
Yo, I'm delivering weed.
But you're only like 13.
Exactly. I won't go to prison. That's what my cousin told me. We work for flyhighpizzapie.com. You want to smoke? It's good shit. I got purple gold.
Oh, you know nothing for me, please.
Too slow up the stairs of the subway. I like people that are more successful than me. It's like I'm radioactive.
Screw this shit.